Hey everybody, Gamever is here, and today we are going to create an Arrow of Infestation in Minecraft 1.21. Let's get started. First, make an awkward potion with a bottle of water and a nether wart. Next, place a block of stone in the top slot, and after that, place the gunpowder. Finally, place the dragon's breath, and you will get the potion you need. Place it in the center of the crafting grid and surround it with arrows. Congratulations! Arrows of Infestation are ready. Good luck!